Hola, everybody. It's the queen bee. Little loca in the house. Oh my god, I can't even begin to tell you how much has happened today. I can barely list them on my fingers. A. I got into Long Beach University. Daddy's so proud of me. He even let me borrow his camera for once. Can you believe it? B. I got swoop bangs. I don't know what you guys think of them. Rate me, but for all you haters out there, I don't need to hear it. You know, positive love. You know, that's how we do it. Okay, C. This is really disgusting. I don't even know. Don't go telling the world about this or anything, alright? This is between me and my bloggers, okay? Okay. I have this thing called a bladder infection. It's so gross. I don't even know. In my piss, there's blood. And it's just like coming out. I don't know. It's really disgusting. So now I'm on antibiotics. The doctor put me on some. I don't know. I don't feel very good. Anyways, also, I mean, for all you haters, I just wanted to say, you know, I made it this far. I got into college. I'm moving on with my future. I do not need you. Obviously, I'm better than you. You're just all little sluts. I don't need that anymore, okay? You know, at Long Beach, I'm gonna get myself my own reputation. I made it to prom queen. I made it to college. What's next for little Loca, you know? Anyways, well, also today's a really big day because it's my 30th vlog. So I'm gonna do a little treat for you guys. Hit it with the jams.
Me up my whole head, teasing me just like Tita did Martin. Now look at what you started. Two boy crushing it, ain't on the hunt, the whole world see it, but you can't. My peoples they complain, sitting raving rant. Your name is out my mouth like an ancient chant. Got me like a dog as a pause and pant. Speaking of which, got a leash and a wish just to rock you, man. Make a militant move, beat my strategy. End of the day, you're not mad at me. Not dealing with nobody, now that's what you told me. I said, hey,
oh my god, cut it. Cut it, silent girl, thank you. I gotta go, it's my sister's quinceanera, my daddy's calling me. So, I hope you guys will tune in next time. Signing out, Lil Loca.